Welcome to Ask SwageLog. I'm Craig Gifford, here today with Cal Brown, who's a senior scientist for new product development here at SwageLog. And we've been talking about hydrogen embrittlement. And one of the things we want to talk about is how does SwageLog design products for hydrogen service?
Well, hydrogen applications have some unique challenges in the way of the impact of hydrogen on materials. Just about all materials are impacted by hydrogen. And the design of a hydrogen product, there's many important aspects, but specifically the selection of materials, the overall design, as well as manufacturing elements come into play.
Okay.
High performance, high quality products need to look at some key areas such as the effects of hydrogen embrittlement, the reduction of stresses, as well as seal performance, as well as surface finish come into play. In a high-performing product.
Okay.
Our hydrogen development team is composed of both material scientists as well as engineers with specialties in material selection, material evaluation, stress analysis, as well as seal design and product testing.
So a lot goes into it. So what kind of tools do you use to design these products?
Well, two important ones is the material characterization for hydrogen, which is very important as it leads into our advanced computational analysis approach using FEA to develop products. That helps us to refine the product for performance. We also do physical product testing in the way of accelerated impulse testing, as well as cycle testing of products.
So what kind of product limitations are there when it comes to hydrogen application?
Yeah, there are a few limitations and strong considerations, including material selection, as that will affect the overall performance of the product and the potential life. From the standpoint of polymer materials, we also look at rapid decompression as well as permeation characteristics of the materials that we select.
Well, thank you, Cal. We really appreciate it. And thank you for joining us for Ask SwageLog.